Hello, you beautiful people. Feet here. Back for some more Infarticle by Johnson. I think I've made it somewhere through the second level. By the time I finished, and yeah, I think there's four levels in this. So, somewhere near the halfway point. Anyways, yeah, let's continue. Oh yeah, we just dropped down and got some stuff. Alright, let's see what's down here then. Oh, got a crawl space here. I'll look at that in a sec. Some monkey bars up there. More flares. Weird collision on these on this verge. Alright. I think we better inspect this crawl space then. So that's all we can do from down here at the minute. Oh, there's a bit here. There's two crawl spaces. Yeah, we'll go with this one. It's closer. Hey, Bradzo. How's it going? That was a dead end. Maybe this one leads somewhere. Ah, this one looks more promising. Sipping on some coffee. Ah, nice, nice. What's that noise? I hear footsteps. Yeah, so far so good. I think I'm on the second level, like I think probably about halfway through the second level. But so far so good. Making that noise. Yeah, I'd definitely recommend giving this one a go. Yeah, it's TR3 engine, yeah. Can I move this? Nah, it's too small for removal. That's too high. Oh, I came up through here, didn't I? Okay, so this is a way to go. Oh crap, we're in the wrong way. Oh crap. Well, that's one way of doing it. I don't think that was a dev intended way, but you know, we'll take it. Maybe you pull that block out and it stops it? I don't know. I haven't saved yet, so... We'll save. That's a point. Let's save. Should have saved before I went down there. Oh well. Would have been nice to test out the theory of how it should be done. Yeah, definitely. I don't think that was supposed to be the way it should be. But. Oh. How am I getting up there then? Oh, yeah, we can reach it. It's good. Oh, okay. It's probably looking here. See our three ones. I struggled setting them up. Until Sabretooth's Tomb Raider 3 came out, like his demo, and had that setup feature. I've really struggled with them setting up Tomb Raider 3 ones, but seems to be all right now. I was just trying stuff out there. Okay, cool. So it's not timed. That's good. Am I poisoned? Oh, really? All right. Yeah. Then again, I did have quite a few meds on in Salvage's Tomb Raider 1 gold, but yeah, that boss fight I chugged through them. And then DJ told me there's a perfectly simple cheese strap where you just take one step into the room and she can't hit you and none of the other adds spawn. And you just like take one step into the room, then go to the right a bit. Well, yeah, and just do the regular jumping stuff to avoid what she throws at you. You fight just her. Yeah, I was talking to DJ about how much trouble all that boss fight was giving me, and he's like, yeah, yeah, just do this, and it'd be so much easier. Oh yeah, good to know. Haven't tested it out yet, but if DJ says it is, then I'm pretty sure it works. Ah, key. So is it the other side? Excuse me. Hey Tisha, how's it going? Where's the key for this one then? I'm guessing it's here. I can't remember where the keyhole is for this key. Got a closed door up here. Then again, I think this is the way I came for to get to the area where I got the key. Yeah. I still have to play that. I really should get around to that. I haven't actually played a 10 level yet. Ooh, med pack. What are these shotgun shells? Nice shotgun shells. Oh, I missed that. I've got to find where this keyhole goes. I thought I saw a keyhole up there. Oh man, where's this keyhole in? That key there. Oh, don't think I... Did I open that? Obviously not. That lever doesn't look pulled. Huh. I've been up there. I know I've definitely been up there. Oh, jeez. There's another door I don't think we've been through. Oh, yeah, actually, we have. It's a time run. Time run door I came through. Let's get in here. Up here. Okay, looks like I have been up here. Pull this lever. Usually it's kind of good to take a break when you're stuck. It's worth trying that. Yeah, I've had a Tower Bridge Experience downloaded for a while, but yeah, just haven't got around to playing it. Either I forget about it, or something comes along and distracts me from playing it. Yep, let's not go down there. Why have they started blowing flames all of a sudden? Oh man, where am I using this key? Alright, let's go up and have a little look around upstairs. Another door that I haven't opened. Oh crap. Hmm. I'm definitely missing something around here then, because there's two doors with levers behind them that I haven't opened. I was hoping that would be unmovable. Right, we'll try going up here and just not fall down this time. Really? What? Really? This is a running jump. Why is this pit giving me so much trouble? I feel like I've been up here before. I'll save it. I think this was for the other key. I've been up here before. A dead enemy. Ah, some shotgun ammo. What's that? Yeah, I'm sure this is where I picked up one of the other keys. Can I? Right, we'll save it just in case I can't jump down. Not let me out. I No, I want to be on the other level. Yeah, the level right above my head. Oh man, why is this, why is this, being so tough to find a keyhole? I have a key, but no keyhole. And that's flaming, boulder passageway. How do I open that? And the one above it? Tempted to look this one up in a bit. Curious to know what I've missed here. No, it's not up here. Oh. I missed the shotgun ammo all over the place here. If anything, I'm at least mopping up all the ammo that I missed. These two doors are bugging me a bit. Would really like to know how they're opened. Shits and giggles, we'll try this out. That's how you get that. Okay. You win, Johnson. You win. Walk through it is. Okay, so... she'll go with... we'll go with Saki.
You know, it doesn't...
shut up, ads. Alright. Come on, two unskippable ads. Typical. I'm assuming I picked up the gold key. Gold key? Gold key. Oh. Wait up. This looks different. It is walkthrough time. Anyways, how do I get to... How do I get to where the gold key was again? I took a wrong turn on where the gold key was. Instead of going down here, I think I should have gone somewhere else. Yeah. This is where I picked it up, weren't it? Shotgun shells, yeah they are. Don't want to miss these two.
It's a bold strategy, Cotton. Let's see if it pays off for them.
This is where I want to be though. This is it. I think I already got the shotgun shells from up here. There we go. This is it. I have been here before. Ah, okay. This bit's flooded now. Gotcha. Yeah, that wasn't flooded before. Yeah, and I couldn't get up here before. I think. Damn, I got a lot of shotgun ammo. They were there the whole time, you know? We have a scimitar piece. Yeah, that reminds me. You must have seen a Tomb Raider 2 randomizer, Bradzo. Fish, having fish in like levels they're not supposed to be in. That is hilarious. That is watching them just float up in the air when they die. Yeah. Well, hello. Better save her, eh? And just jump blindly. There we go. That's how it's done. Don't even bother looking. Just do it blind. Hey, no worries, Bradzo. Thanks for coming out. I'll catch you later. Have fun nipping out. Are we arming this dude? Oh, we are.
Nope.
Well, that's the left.
Nope.
Oh, okay. It's his left. It's actually his right. I know my left and my right, honest.
No.
What? Ooh, it's a magic bridge. Where was that? Oh no. It's always something simple like that, isn't it? Can I get over there? I don't think it Looks like I can get over there, but... Oh, this is a... This level's awesome. So far. Nah. Yeah, it is very good. It's really good, though. Where's this bridge I built then? Oh wait, is it there? It might well be there. Yeah, yeah, that's it. That's where I built the bridge. Yeah, this is it. Shotgun I'm about. Are they the Uzis? Or is it just Uzi ammo? I think it's just Uzi ammo. I think I've missed the Uzis. Oh well. No, no. I suppose I might as well go pick up Uzi ammo, but I think I've missed the boat on the Uzis. I need the shotgun ammo. We have the shotgun. Missed it. Here we go. Oh no! Yeah, maybe should have healed. Hey Chris, how's it going? Oh, man, I really should have saved before I picked up that stone. There we go. Right. Alright, now we save. There we go. Come on. Could have just escaped anyway. I'm doing the tower bridge. Make sure I do the tour twice. Ah, right. Did you not do it twice then and got stuck? Sounds like something I'd do. Oh, you think they'd hide an item there? Oh, right, okay. I'll be sure to keep that in mind then. Ah, okay. Zero out of three secrets. I'm terrible at finding secrets.